today we're in our fort, and if you haven't, it probably hasn't came out yet, but if you haven't watched our fort tour, you want to go do that so you can see any little hidden tricks and hidden little rooms or
things like that. Don't tell them anything in this video. What's that?
It's fuzz. It's fuzz. From my socks. My fuzzy socks.
Oh well.
Hey. So, this is our fort, dude. So, if you guys want to see any hidden tricks or stuff, make sure you guys
do that so you guys can find out hidden tricks. And I'm not giving you anything, but just a little pointer
on something that we have to tell you is, we're not giving any spoilers. One thing we forgot to say in the last video, I forgot to say, is to use more heavyweight things than
just
lightweight. To hold things up like that table we're using, that's heavyweight. So it's not a real table, it's fake. What kind of use table? That would be that'd be the size of my dinner plate. I'm gonna add lunch today.
So we're gonna get right in the video, and this video is called Maggie's Life. We did one earlier, but I didn't notice the editing and music covered the whole thing. Which means
sorry about the person who watched it because we saw one view on it.
It made me so mad. I'm so mad.
And she even disliked it.
Yeah, I disliked my own video. That's how bad it was. Okay, so let's get straight into the video.
Okay, so
I got film.
So,
sorry about this for just a second, but
so I have first thing I do in the morning is the first thing I do at night is get in my bed. Let's get into bed because I gotta get in bed before I can wake up. This is like a Maggie and Anna's day in life. Okay, my bed's very tiny, okay? I have a tiny room.
Yeah, I'm not showing them inside because he's showing that in the fort tour.
So, guys can't see me, but I can see you guys. Give them a little sneak peek from the back. Just this little.
Hi. Guys can't see anymore.
Okay.
So I'm just going to go to bed, and I'll see you guys in the morning.
And we'll time lapse.
Okay.
Morning.
And I normally wake up about 11, so let's just pretend it's 10:59. Put on
some clothes.
No, not clothes. I already have clothes on. My robe. So grab my robe. Go. Put this on. Do this. So, yeah. So I just put on my robe and wait a couple minutes till it's time to wake up the baby for today.
Time lapse for a couple minutes. Okay,
now it's time for me to get her up out of bed. And you guys can't see me getting her because we don't want to. You guys can't see me getting her out because we don't want to get any spoilers. Okay. So, I'll get her out. Give them a little sneak peek of what it looks like in there. Okay, come here, Max.
Hi, for black ball.
And normally, in the morning, I leave this gate out so that she can just have, like, a run through.
But today, let's just leave it closed so they don't see on accident.
Yeah. Okay. And then I'm going to leave her, her toy in there. And then what I do is I put her in Mom's bed for a minute while I get her bottle. She went down in there. Then, come over here. They can't see me open the door. They already know the door.
Yeah. Whoa.
And this invention I have, just cook this up. It gives us milk. So now that I got the milk into the bottle, right here, we're going to go get her from Mom's bed. Come here. Come here, Chloe. Come here. Oops. Then her up and give her a bottle. Time's left of why I give her a bottle. Okay, she's done with her bottle, and I'm gonna let her roam around for now, because there's no way out. So, she can roam around. You want your toy? Here. You guys can't see in because I can't, but I gotta give her a toy, so. You go. Good. And after this video, we gotta get this open because she don't like have to beg to get in her room. So you know what, guys? I'm gonna put the bottle back there, and then I'm gonna leave this gate open. Where'd you put your toy, dude? Okay. And then I'm gonna leave this gate open so if she does wanna go back in here, she can. Okay, there. Then that's Maggie's little crib part. Then, next thing I do is let her play for a little while. Anna, play with her. Come here. Come here. Come here. You want to go lay on Mama's bed? And then, time's lap to her nap time. So, after she is done playing around with Mommy, we're going to go put her in Mommy's bed today for nap. Then she's going to take a nap in Mommy's bed, okay? So, we're going to take her to Mommy's bed, and I'll see you guys once I get her in there. Go on. So, I just got her in there. Good night.
Okay, time lapse while she goes to sleep.
And she is about to get up. I'm about to go wake her up. And so let's get her up. Time to get up. And then normally after a nap, because she's tired, she'll hide in my coat.
This is already an hour-long video.
No, it's not. Oh, wait, yeah.
Yeah, because we are going to, you know, edit it, sort of, for the things. So, it's not, it says on the hour, it says like it's a couple, it's like an hour long, but since we did the time lapse, it's shorter. But we've just been filming her sleep, but we time lapsed it because, yeah.
Okay, so she's hiding in my coat because she's tired, and then I'm going to let her wake up herself and play around for a little bit, and I'm going to let her go back in there.
You gonna let it play?
Go play. So now she's about to try to, she likes to try to find a place to escape, but we don't do that. And while she's just playing around being weird, I go and check my social media. Bye-bye.
Time's up till everything is done. Boop. Okay. So social media is checked.
Also,
and Meg has been playing
for the day. And, well, not for the day because I'm gonna wait up. But then I take off my robe because normally by this time I'm pretty hot because I've been having to work with that child all day. And the next thing I go do is make her dinner bottle because she is too young yet to eat real food. So I'm going to go make her dinner bottle. In the meantime, she can play around. And no, my baby does not go to bed till like the time I go to bed. Which, let's get her a dinner bottle. And once I've got her dinner bottle, I'm gonna go put my milk back. And that tool that I have is not found in stores. Actually, I work in an inventing place, and that's where I made it at. So come here. Come on. All right, you ready for your dinner bottle? Okay, come here. So next, I'm just gonna have her take her dinner bottle. Time lapse when she's done.
Okay.
Boom.
Okay, now she's done. And she's hanging on right here. And guys, no, I have shorts on under this.
Yeah.
I have shorts on. I'm just gonna let her run around. And then I'm gonna, one thing she's done, she can run around and play. And yeah, so time lapse till it's time to go to bed. So once it's time to go to bed, and I have her bottle already ready, and I'm gonna give it to her, so see you in a minute. Okay? And now she's done with her bottle. I'm gonna set that over there.
Now she's gonna go to bed.
Well, normally she goes to her crib first off, but today, since she's had a whiny day today, and then she's been a little stinker.
Yeah, when you didn't see, but she's been trying to escape a lot.
Yeah, she escaped once, but that's fine. I got her back. I'm gonna go put her in Mom's bed since she's been a grumpy today, and she won't want.
Been a grumpy pussy.
And she don't want to go in her own bed, so we're gonna let her go in there and see if she goes to sleep. So let's put her in. And no, I do not give her toys at bedtime because then she'll just stay up all night, eat, like, playing with toys. And when mom goes to bed, well, I give it to her till mom goes to bed. Then when mom goes to bed, yeah. So, time's locked till mom goes to bed. So, I just got talking about eating social media and eating a snack. And now, I'm going to go to bed, and I'll see you guys when I get in bed. So then, oh, one thing I do before we go to bed, since this gate's been open all day, I'm going to do that, close this off, and I'll see you guys in the morning to end the video.
Bye. Boop. It's morning.
No, it's not. You didn't go to sleep.
Yeah, we did.
Okay, so baby's still asleep. I told you guys she'd sleep forever. But, yeah, so I'm going to wait a couple more minutes until she wakes up.
Time to have for those couple minutes.
Come on.
Oh, now she's up.
Come on, you get up, come on. Come and see the viewers, they want to see you. Here. So she's up, and what I told you again, move this gate back. Move the gate back so that they can, and Maggie goes in place. So you want to say bye to the viewers? Bye viewers, subscribe to my mommy's channel, give a big thumbs up on this video, push that notification bell to become part of the notification squad. The comment of the day is, what's your favorite thing to do? Mine will have to be asleep. What's yours, mommy? Mine is probably get to hang out with you all day. So that's the question of the day, and comment down below if she did good, because I think she did really, really good. So comment down below, and we're gonna fly out.